pickleball lovers, that's one of the best senior pros of all time, in my opinion, Eva Welsher. I say she's the best of all time. I can't even pronounce her name. I have a speech impediment. That's Jaime, Oncins. I can't pronounce his name either. He beat Ivan Lendl at the French Open. He's in the near left-hand corner. Pickleball lovers, don't forget to check the description for paddle discounts and a lot of other pickleball discounts. It keeps our channel going. And don't forget to have a good day. Enjoy the game.
found him, but...
Well, I don't know if I want to leave it, because I get a lot of DinGk, you know?
I know, you should. Like, we're only here to play for a little bit.
That's the only reason.
Just stay here then, we'll play later here.
Well, you can go for a little bit.
Yeah, go with us and play a while. It's going to be a good group, and we'll come back together.
Why don't you go with them? Yeah.
Yeah, you can ride with us. You don't need to take your car unless you want to drive.
Nope,
it's up to you.
Nope, I'll get my car. I got the best parking spot. Yeah, do you have
I know. Cars? It's like when you get your car. I know. I've got such a good one today. I'm like, I don't know if I want to leave.
Yeah, if that's okay with you, yeah. Because I'll probably just take the wind watching.
So. I hear you. No worries. All right, so.
But I said, it's a beautiful day. Might as well get some
games
in.
Yeah, now they're saying it's not going to rain till 4. We're going to play a while we come back.
Yeah, I guess you can.
All right, so 12:20, the indoor bleacher. Like, okay. As you go to the rest of
the game. Okay, I'm going to drop some off at my car. Yeah, this is the first one.
Unfortunately.
you can tension over, but a lot of times you've got to just move. Good shot, Kristin.
Hey, go around to the backside, that's very much. Actually, there's another match that's super senior too. Never had on. We're going to go up this way.
Three chases, six. Time in. 0-2. said it could be chilly for you, you know, so that's why I told him, I said, bring your jacket, you know, your coat. I said, we've got a car. It's not like we're packing for a plane.
Yeah, right, right.
We might as well have it.
Out there. 7-3 in the first.